An afternoon alone with my favorite book. Broadway musicals of the 1940s. No roommates bother me. How can we get any better than this?
Oh, hi, Ron!
Hi, Nicky.
Hey, Ron, you'll never guess what happened to me on the subway this morning. This guy was smiling at me and talking to me.
That's very interesting.
He was being really friendly. I think he was coming on to me. I think he might have thought I was gay.
So Ron, why are you telling me this?
Why should I care?
I don't care. Would you have for lunch today?
Well, you don't have to get all defensive.
Okay, I got some gay guy you met today. I am trying to read.
Oh, I didn't mean anything by Ron. I just think it's something we should be able to talk about.
Well, I don't want to talk about Nicky. This conversation is over.
Yeah,
right.
Okay.
But just so you know, if you were gay, that'd be okay. I mean, cause hey, I like you anyway. Because you see, if it were me, I would feel free to say that I was gay, but I'm not gay.
I am trying to read.